Thank you very much indeed. Good evening. That was called Cross-Eyed Mary from the Aqualung album. We will now play a very, very old song, which we rather like. It's called Nothing Is Easy.
A shadow, a shadow, a shadow, a shadow.
Thank you very much. Now we're going to rush forward and play you a much more modern song. This one is all the way from 1972. See if you remember this one. Really don't mind if you sit this one out. One word's but a whisper, you let the same shout. I may make you feel, but I can't make you think. Your sperm's in the gutter, your love's in the sink. So you write in cells of the bees, and you make all your animal bees, and you waste another habit bees.
To be the dick, that's a prick.
The virtues are all swept away. In the tide of destruction, the moral day. The elastic retreat brings the closing play. As the last wave uncovers the new angled way. And the love that I feel is so far away. I'm a bad dream, but I just had a day.
Trouble lays in my curse.
That was called Steel Monkey from the album A Crest of a Knave. We'll play another song from that record now with all due respects to those poor North American farmers currently suffering in the midst of their dreadful drought. Not that it'll do them any good, but we'll dedicate this to them. It's called Farm on the Freeway.
Thank you. Before it was the day, not a God.
you. Thank you. That was called A New Day Yesterday. We used to have a guitar player called Mick Abrahams, who was rather a plump sort of fella, and rather sensitive to boots. In fact, he thought this song was about him. Maybe it was. It's called I Don't Want to Be a Fat Man, right?
Thank you.
Just a couple of years ago, we were not far from here in that quaint and pleasant Hungarian town of Budapest, where we had the good fortune to spy a rather young lady backstage who was the object of this particular song. Budapest, it was a hot night in...
Thank you. and blue shivers down the wall. Yeah, but she let her grace on the stairwell. And she was laying her tongue. Yes, and her legs around her hair. Like staring up at a little tree. But her heart was spinning to the last dance. And she didn't hear me.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you.
crucifix. He's got him fixed. And the Jesus has the hope and wearing white. Oh, it's the how he gets his kicks. He gets his kicks. And thank you.
to do the thing they enjoy the most. Much better than shedding up the equipment. That was called Jump Start, and I suppose this is as good a time as any to introduce to you the boys in the band. First of all, this rather splendid suit over here on my right, your left, yes, new keyboard player in the very natty checks, ladies and gentlemen, Martin Alcock. Martin Alcock. Yes, Swedish things. And behind me at the drums, all the way from California, but we won't talk about that. Yes, famous Doan Perry at the drums, Doan Perry. Hooray. On the bass guitar, very fine gentleman, looking forward to tomorrow so he can be amongst his Hungarian chums. Yes, it's honest Dave Pegg at the bass guitar. Hello, Dave. And finally, veteran of many a campaign, many a sortie into Northern Europe, still coming out alive, it's our old friend Martin Lancelot Barre. And Martin will now gaily sail his way through this stunning introduction, which he'll probably play in a quite average fashion. It's called, and you can all join in, Too Old to Rock and Roll, Too Young to Die.
Oh, care. Your time is fine, and to make it time before it takes its leave. Love on the and by stars to part to sign if you wish to be.
Still remember when the sun is falling, please. Thank you. Slow down. No, it's just slow down. No, it's just
Saw you riding yourselves over the fields. And to make all your animal deals. And to wise men don't know how it feels
to be thick
as a